Secret to saving you thousands of dollars a year.
At 63, Carl Sharon of Brookshire is a pilot, a flight instructor, owns his own business, and can take airplanes apart. But even Carl can't figure out how the pharmacies we all use set their prices.
This is for duloxetine. Health Warehouse has it for $78, and CVS charges $224. That's amazing they can do that and get away with it.
But what really torqued Carl's wrench was when he went to pick up his wife Julia's stroke medicine. A drug he'd been paying $22 for at one pharmacy had suddenly skyrocketed to more than $180.
I was dumbfounded that they could increase it that much.
Carl had just learned one of the biggest secrets of the pharmaceutical drug trade, how massive the price differences can be from one pharmacy to the next.
It's the only product I can think of where you have no idea what you're going to pay when you walk in the front door.
To prove that, Channel 2 Investigates is comparing the prices of five popular drugs at five different pharmacies. First up, it's Actos for diabetes, generic, at Walgreens, $293, at CVS, $235, Walmart is $131, Target, $73.50, and Costco, $18, 1,600% less than the price at Walgreens. Next, it's Lexapro for depression, generic, Walgreens, $124, CVS, $115, Walmart, $115, Target, $91, Costco, $10. Next is Lipitor for cholesterol, the generic, CVS, $146, Walgreens, $142, Target, $64.50, Walmart, $30, and Costco, $18. Valsartan for high blood pressure is next at Walgreens, $140, at Target, $140, at CVS, $136, Walmart, $132, and Costco, $36. And finally, Singulair for asthma, generic, Walgreens price, $136, CVS, $133, Target, $68, Walmart, $34.50, and again, Costco is the lowest at $21.29. Why the wild difference in prices?
Most of the price differences do occur because of distribution deals that get worked out by the various pharmacies.
But now there's a brand new website out there that can help you save up to 80% on your prescription drugs. It works just like the travel websites out there, like Expedia and Travelocity, only it works with drug prices. It's called GoodRx. You just punch in the drug you want and your zip code, and up pops a whole list of prices for that drug at drug stores in your neighborhood.